Hi, my name is Ian Crossland. I live in Los Angeles, and my question is, how can you ensure me that we will be sustainable as a culture in, I don't know, however many years, the next 50 years? How? Because that is the most important thing. We have to become sustainable. The fossil fuels will not exist beyond the next 100 years. I'm nervous asking the question, but tell me your plan.